Eat, eat with Mr. C. All the different treats that Mr. C eats. All the different treats that Mr. C eats. So what are we cooking today?
We're having roast pork neck and roast pork belly. Right, we're going to scour the skin of the pork belly, and you can do it in any way pattern you want, okay? So we'll just, normally I just, for easiness, I just do square or rectangle.
Where'd you get the meat from?
Oh, Chinese butcher. Any butcher with a pork belly. You just gotta pick the meat with more lean meat and less fat, okay? You don't want some with almost an inch thickness of fat. You don't want that. You like nice lean piece.
So you're just cutting through the fat?
No, yeah, just cut through the skin. Well, actually, just through the skin. Because when you cook the skin shrink and you curl up, if you cut it, it won't curl up on you. That should do it. Give it a good coat of pepper, white pepper.
This is the pork neck.
Pork neck, yeah. A nice good coat. Any roast you're doing, okay? Even if it's beef or lamb, a nice good coat of white pepper. Generous coat of pepper. Now, then you coat it with oil. Just any cooking oil.
You're using canola oil here.
Yeah, any oil doesn't matter. They'll do the job. The oil just stop it from drying up, okay? And you roast with the fatty part on the top here, okay? So the oil will drip down and keep it moist, okay? With where the fat is, you can put a bit of salt, just a little, okay? Just a little. You don't want to put the salt on the meat itself. Otherwise, you will extract all the juice out of the meat, okay?
I see.
Right. And with this pork belly, we do exactly the same. Plenty of pepper, white pepper. Okay. And the white pepper. And put it all. And of course, because it's lean meat there, we don't put any salt on it. Now, again, we put a lot of pepper on the skin. Red pepper. Now, to make the skin crispy, you sprinkle with salt. A fair bit of salt on it, okay? Just on the skin. And it's cooked halfway, we use the juice to wash off the salt off the top there. Okay, put a bit more. And give it a good rub, make sure it's a nice coating of salt evenly spread out. Okay, that's it. We're going to bake this in the oven for 2 hours or 2.5, probably 2.5. At 200 degrees. Preheat the oven. And there goes the pork. We'll check the roast after an hour, hour and a half, to make sure the skin is brown and not burnt. If it's brown, we'll just turn down the oven a bit. Better. I might drain the juice off, the wet juice might stop it from browning. Let's moisture. Robert. I'll just leave it now and see what happens.
So how long has that been?
It was maybe 1 hour, 20 minutes in there. Maybe we'll turn up the oven a bit, we'll see. All together we want 2 hours, 2.5. If it doesn't brown, we'll turn up the oven at the end. So that should brown it. Okay? You can either brown it at the beginning and then turn it down, or cook it and then brown at the end. One way or the other, you should brown. See, it starts to brown, see that?
Huh? Yeah, oh man, that looks good.
Is that the crispy?
That's been an hour, 40 minutes. Yeah, it looks nice and crispy.
And the pork neck, we'll turn it around, okay? Put the salt in. Make it crispy. We'll just leave it the way it is, the temperature. Okay. Even a half an hour, it's pretty too good. Okay? Use it all, wash off the salt.
Washing off the salt.
Yeah, the salt, we're gonna wash it off.
What have you got on the stove there?
There is the natural juice from the roast, which you gotta put on the roast meat instead of the artificial gravy, which is too far.
That looks so soft. Oh yeah.
This one. This you can always reheat up with red silver before I put it in a slow oven. 25 minutes. Heat it up or chop it up, fry it, make Chinese dinner.
Nice in a roll.
In a roll, whatever.
Some salad.
Yeah. So if you want to do that, just cook a bigger piece and then for the next day. This was small, cooked 2.5 hours, okay? 200 degrees. Cut in half. Crispy a bit. When you buy belly pork, big lean piece, okay? You don't have the fat is eating the stock. Now I'm like the crispy bit, I'll give my that. Alright, this should do the trick. That is yours as anita. That's now. The natural juice. Alright, instead of the gravy, okay? Here's how you can do your roast without the gravy getting fattening. Just natural juice. Should come out alright. And this is how the seeds have their roast pork.
Eat with Mr. C. All the different treats that Mr. Seed eats. All the different treats that Mr. Seed eats.